All right, quarantined e-learners. Today we're gonna do a pull day. So we're working on pull muscle groups, back and biceps mostly. As always, for dumbbells, you can use anything that weighs the same, canned food, water bottles, pots and pans, whatever you have. For barbells, I'll give you a couple ideas in the videos. You can use a broom handle, shovel handle, anything straight that can hold some weight, attach your backpack to it. And I'll demonstrate some of the exercises right now. Let's get to it. Some of you don't have a pull-up bar at home, that's okay. If you don't, you're just gonna use what you're using as a barbell, and we're gonna reverse the grip on that. So you're gonna be pulling it towards you with palms up. We'll show you how it's done. What I was thinking.